Now to Anderson County, where investigators say an upstate teenager is dead after taking part in a home invasion. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live and local from the Anderson Newsroom tonight with more. Keisha, when did this happen?
Well, Gabrielle, the home invasion happened around 11 last night. Investigators say 17-year-old Emani Puckett and two men invaded a home in West Anderson. Puckett was shot three times and eventually bled to death.
When a deputy found 17-year-old Emani Puckett, she was lying in the driveway of 506 Burgess Street. The teenager was still alive with multiple gunshot wounds and a semi-automatic pistol by her side.
All I hear is three shots and come out the back door and not want to go out there and shoot. I seen that girl in the backyard and she was moving around.
Kenneth Brown lives across the street from where the incident happened.
I hear the three shots and I told her. And my wife, I said, that wasn't forward.
According to the incident report, the homeowner says he heard a knock at his door, and when he opened it, Puckett and two other men barged into the home. He says the men forced him and his girlfriend onto the kitchen floor and then struck him in the head with a pistol. When the two male intruders left the kitchen, Puckett continued to hold the couple at gunpoint. The owner said when the 17-year-old turned her back, the owner tackled her and she was shot during the scuffle. The other two intruders then fled.
I was hoping she'd make it.
And Puckett died at AnMed Health. Investigators are still trying to identify the other two home invaders, and no decision has been made whether the homeowner will face charges in the shooting. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson.